Welcome to this virtual tour of beautiful New Port Richey, Florida, brought to you by New Port Richey's official town guru, Bill Zeltman of Century 21 Circle. Come learn what 16,728 residents already know. New Port Richey is a great place to visit, but an even better place to live. It has so much to offer. While the area around Orange Lake started to be called New Port Richey in 1914, it wasn't incorporated as a city until 1924. Ecuador historian and author Dr. Elroy M Avery was the first mayor. The first act of the city council was to accept Enchantment Park as a gift from George Sims. The park was renamed Sims Park. The main attractions of the city were the park, the Pithlachascotee River, and Orange Lake. By the mid-1920s, New Port Richey was dubbed Hollywood East, as it became a winter home to so many stars. The famous Hacienda Hotel was completed in 1927. This 55-room luxury hotel still stands today as a living memorial to our town's rich origins. The first Chasco Fiesta was held in 1922 to raise money for the local library. The event was revived in 1947 and has been held annually since then. It is 11 days long and celebrates Native American heritage with a powwow, floats, a boat parade, and much, much more. New Port Richey's riverfront landscape blends nature, beaches, and terrific shopping with restaurants, culture, and business, all with a small town feel. Rich in history, New Port Richey frequently comes alive with festivals and special events. New Port Richey offers a beautiful downtown area with a plethora of retail shops, restaurants, and many other businesses. The Historical Society offers a museum and frequent walking tours of the city and other fun and educational events. New Port Richey has plenty of parks and open space. Whether you enjoy the beauty of the Gulf of Mexico with a day at the beach at Robert Reese Park, or prefer the wilderness of Starkey Park, maybe you just want to hang out and stroll through Sims Park with your dog, there are so many places to go, explore, and relax. There are many activities to enjoy, including cruises, sailing, water tours, sightseeing tours, rafting, stand-up paddleboarding, kayaking, hiking, or just enjoying our 12-month of the year Florida weather. New Port Richey and the surrounding Tampa Bay area have some of the best golf courses in the world. If you love to golf, you will love New Port Richey. There are clubs for every budget and every skill level. Your only problem will be trying them all and picking a favorite. There's a wide variety of restaurants in New Port Richey and the surrounding area that will satisfy any palate. Downtown offers trendy and casual restaurants along with pubs, delis, and ice cream shops. The entire town is sprinkled with great breakfast and lunch spots. If you want a coastal feel, nearby Port Richey offers waterfront dining with a beautiful view and some of the best seafood that Florida has to offer. New Port Richey schools are part of the Pasco County School District. Gulf High School has served as the city's high school since 1922. Schools in New Port Richey rank in the top 50% of schools in Florida. There are real estate options for all in New Port Richey. No matter what stage of life you are in, New Port Richey has a home for you. It truly is a town for all. No one knows the neighborhoods and housing market in New Port Richey better than the official town guru, Bill Zeltman of Century 21 Circle. He will guide you whether you are looking to live downtown, on the Gulf or a canal, in Jasmine Estates, River Ridge, Moon Lake, on a golf course, or anywhere nearby. He specializes in all types of real estate in the area, including single family homes, 55 and over communities, villas, townhomes, condos, or finding you the perfect lot and builder to build your dream home. Bill also specializes in working with real estate that is waterfront and has docks and riparian rights. So come see what attracted so many famous people, including Babe Ruth, Irving Berlin, Lupe Velez, George Sarazen, Ed Wynn, and so many more to New Port Richey. Did we say that New Port Richey had so much to offer? Did you know it even has a sister city on the French Riviera? How many towns can say that? Come explore New Port Richey. My Town Gurus would like to thank New Port Richey's official town guru, Bill Zeltman of Century 21 Circle, for his keen insight in the creation of this guide to New Port Richey, Florida.